Hello friends, a very warm welcome from ASS Science Foundation. So today we are here to put up the light on the notice issued by NTA recently. So all of you know, because of the COVID pandemic, the exam was getting postponed again and again. So now a final date have come, which is 6th October to 11th October window, which have been given by NTA for the conduct of NTA NET JRF 2021, and this would be the only exam which is happening in 2021. So May exam and December 2020 exams have been clubbed upon, and there will be single exam in October 2021. The next exam will be in after 6 months in 2022. So this is the last chance in 2021 to qualify this exam. So you can see the details of the exam in the notice issued by NTA. So regarding this, we have brought up a very special program for the students, a crash course, which is starting from 20th of August, right? So 20th of August, it will start. Within 50 days, the full syllabus will be covered for NTA NET JRF Environmental Sciences. And this will be specially both online as well as offline mode at our center in Delhi. So those who are interested, they can contact us in the given numbers and the email ID or through our webpage. So this crash course will be starting from 20th of August, and within 50 days, the syllabus will be winded up and you will be prepared for October 2021 NET JRF exam. So those who are interested, they can reach us. Thank you very much. This is a special initiative on the request of the student by ASS Science Foundation. So this will be the last chance for 2021 to get qualified with this. Thank you.